I thought I'd stop by and see my friend Mike, but he's not home. So I guess we'll just head home. Down in Noblesville at the moment, Indiana,
of course.
I'm going to turn those heated grips up a little bit. Let's go. Watch out for the twigs. Well, what a beautiful day. 59 degrees right now, it's reading right here, if you can see that. In February in Indiana. That'll work for me.